you how you can unlock your iPhone lock on the iPhone unavailable screen.
Hello, like, subscribe.
What's up guys, hope you are fine. In today's video I'll be showing you how you can unlock your iPhone lock on the iPhone unavailable screen. If you are having a device that is locked on this screen and you cannot contact the emergency or do anything with your iPhone, then I will be showing you how you can unlock your iPhone without any problem. This tool that I'll be presenting you today will work also for iPhone that are locked on the disable screen or passcode lock iPhones. So stay right up to the end of this video if you're having any of those problems. And if you are new on my channel, please bro, subscribe to this channel right now and then turn on notifications and make sure you give a thumbs up to this video, because on this channel we talk about tips and tricks on iPhones, iPad and also on Android devices. So if you love such topics, please subscribe to this channel. So I'll be presenting you an amazing tool today that have helped me, and then I hope this tool is going to help you too. Just go and click on the first link in the description of this video and then you are going to be directed to this website. I would first of all like to thank TenorShare for sponsoring this video. So guys, with this TenorShare Reiboot, you have the possibility to unlock your iPhone without any problems. If you're having iTunes error, such as the iTunes error 4030 or 4005, then just with this tool you are going to fix everything. So if you want to enter into recovery mode, you can do it without any problem for free. So guys, this would help you also to downgrade from iOS 16 to iOS 15 without any problem. So click right now on the link in the description and then you are going to download this tool. Whether you have a Mac OS or you have a Windows PC, this tool is going to work for you bro. Just click right now and then you can click on free download in order to try this tool for free. You can unlock many problems, fix many iOS problems with this tool. So guys, just go right now and then click and download this tool. It is very important for you guys, so just go and download it. I've already downloaded the tool, so let's go right now and then open the tool. As you can see, here is the interface of the tool and it is very, very simple. This will help you to enter in recovery mode, exit recovery mode, and then this will help you to fix any problem linked to your iOS device. All what you have to do is simple, just go right now and then let's connect our device. Once we connect our device, now let's go and click on start. Here we have the possibility to make a standard repair or a deep repair. All what we have to do right now is to click on deep repair in order to erase everything from our device. Then let's click on deep repair. Now you have to enter your device into recovery mode, and then to do that you can just follow the different steps in order to put it into the recovery mode. So as you can see, this app can help you to enter in recovery mode when you have already unlocked your device. So now if you come back here like this, as you can see, we can enter and exit recovery mode, but right now the phone cannot be detected by our tool. So we'll just click on start and select deep repair, then click on deep repair, then we are going to follow the steps. So since we are having an iPhone 8 plus, let's click on the volume up, volume down, then you just click on the power button and then just hold it. Now the phone is in the recovery mode, then let's click again on deep repair, and then as you can see here, the tool can just download the latest iOS firmware. You can click here in order to download it, but if you have already downloaded it, you can click here in order to import from your local storage, or if you want to download from your browser, you can just click here in order to download. So right now they say firmware, this is ready. So right now let's click on import, or you just click on download in order to download the firmware, and then let's meet when the download will be completed. Now the firmware has been downloaded, let's click on Start Jeep Repair. Now let's click on Repair, and then everything shall be done progressively. So guys, please give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends. If you have any question, just leave it in the comment section right now. As you can see, the deep repair has been completed, and then everything will be working on our device. Now our device will just restart, and then all shall be done. Let's wait for our device to restart. Black Friday with TenorShare, just click on the first link in the description of this video, and then you can get up to 70% discount on any TenorShare software. And I would like to say thanks to TenorShare for sponsoring this video. Let's meet next time. Please guys, give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. As you can see, now everything has been done, and then our device is on the latest iOS version. So we'll just go right now and activate our device, and everything will be functional. Let's meet next time for another amazing tutorial on my channel. Thank you.
Les galas ont le cœur, ils ont vraiment le cœur. Je peux toi être comme ça, quelqu'un te tue, après il vient lui au deuil.